Oh, welcome back, guys. This is Dude and Chesley from Epicenter Bros here to watch Dragon Ball Super Broly. Oh, how you always say that? Hit it,
brother!
So tell me, Goku, why do you seek even more strength than you have already?
The Tournament of Power opened my eyes. No way I could stay at the same level I'm at now. I'm fired up.
Of course, that will sound a bit rude.
That must be the guy.
I don't know who he is, but his energy's absurd. Do it, Broly!
Broly.
How is this possible? He's learning as he fights.
Magnificent. Power level is amazing.
He's still there.
Looks like this is going to be tougher than we thought.
Yeah, I can't wait.
The Saiyan Warrior place. You see? They blew the budget on this one.
Oh man!
That Broly son.
Yeah,
Broly son, maybe. Goku's
son, maybe?
Yeah. Because, you know, on the original Dragon Ball Z Kai thing, yeah. His little son had a little tail, basically.
Mm-hmm. Well,
they all got tails for some reason, I think. That's just real. Me and Broly had seen like the first couple of episodes of Dragon Ball Z, and I'm reacting to the Umbridge series. I haven't uploaded none yet, but I'm reacting to it.
You should on Patreon, you can get it for $5, $10, if I'm not mistaken.
For the first 10 episodes? Or 5?
First 10, I think.
First 10 episodes.
Yes.
Thanks for watching. If I see this on Netflix, which I probably won't. I won't probably go out my way to watch it, but if I see it somehow, I probably will watch it at least.
Yeah. My voice still kind of gone, so that man can't really heal me right now. Thanks for watching.
Peace.